I, as Secretary General of the Global Campus of Human Rights based in Venice, Italy, I most warmly congratulate all the beneficiaries of the study and training program at the National University of Timor-Leste. This is on the one hand the new emerging human rights defenders, but also professors and alumni of the National University. We are very proud of you. You are now becoming the new managers, those who will follow up the work that the Global Campus and its project manager, Adriano Remiti, has built up for a couple of years at the university in order to spread the message of human rights to many new human rights defenders in Timor-Leste. At the same time, I'm very, very grateful to all those who supported this program. First of all, the university itself, the new rector, but also the Asia-Pacific program of the Global Campus, based at Mahidol University in Bangkok. But last but not least, the European Union, who initiated the program, who funded it, who cooperated with us, and who calls it the flagship in their human rights activities in Timor-Leste. Finally, I wish to thank my friend José Ramos Horta, who from the very, very beginning supported us and helped us tremendously in establishing the Human Rights Center at the National University and developing all those different training programs. I'm proud of all of you, and I'm sure that the time has now come that we will be able to hand over not only the Human Rights Center at the university, but also all the different training programs into your hands. You are now the new leaders in human rights in Timor-Leste. Once more, my most heartily felt congratulations and all the best for your future. Thank you.